Good morning, Children World. I'm Samuel Hayden. Happy day. I'm going to start up in creation of God. The animal that I'm going to tell is the duck. Quack, quack, quack. Do you know how to differentiate a female duck and a male duck? The females have brown feathers, but the male ducks have the feathers with colors. How do they have those shimmering colors? They have minerals in the feathers that if the sun shines on those minerals will make that the feathers shine. So they look more attractive for the girls. And did you know that there are only 22 species of ducks in Asia? Wow! That's not many, but yeah. I think not everyone likes to eat ducks, but the most eat ducks, but we don't. Because we want that the animals live. Did you know how to differentiate a mild duck and a farm duck? The farm duck have the feet, they have more heavy, but the mild ducks have the feet more light. Why? Because one likes to fly and one likes to walk. But if an eagle comes and they are in the water, the mild duck needs to run in the water and then fly. But the farm duck can direct go in the sky. But once they are in the sky, the eagle cannot get them because they can go very fast and fly many kilometers. And they know that the wood duck of North America puts their eggs in a tree and not on the ground. Why? So that the cat or any animal that's a predator cannot eat them. And he lays the eggs and says, in 42 days, the egg will open or crack and the baby will go out of the egg. Yay! Happy birthday to you, little duck! Did you know that one day the mother goes away of the nest and goes to a nearby pond, and she starts to say quack, 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 and they will say, everyone attention, babies and me too, everyone needs to shoot and fall on the ground because they live in a tree, and they shoot each other and they fall down, and they hear that sound and they go to that sound. And they say, everyone, attention, in the water! And they all swim in the water. And this is everything that I need to tell about the little baby ducks and the mild ducks and the farm ducks, every duck. Bye!